which is unfortunate because, okay, let's see.
Hello, Char.
Right, I hear from more Trashman. Ah! Yeah, that was
how it
was.
So, by the way, there's a new member of our team, because I know this is your favorite Pokemon, Atla.
You gotta look at the stream. Ah, fucking wait. What did you name it? That's just, This is not quite as bad, but close as you recommending Zero Limb 2.
Zero Limb 2.
I can't remember the name of it. I keep calling it Cimarron.
I can't believe Atla's a woman.
I can't believe UZworm recommended Cimmerillion to you.
I can't believe that I recommended an entire group of simians. Donkey Kong Country. Anyway, so I got Charlotte and Atla both to level 10 here. Trashman's level 11 now. Just did a little bit of
work. I can't believe you've off-streamed Trashman quest.
I know,
I'm really sad.
I only did it to get fucking more levels up, because Lord knows I didn't want to just spend all my time on here grinding if I was going to keep doing Trashman on here.
Yeah, but when you're grinding, we have more time to talk shit.
It's true. We'll still have plenty of time to talk shit, don't worry.
Okay.
Bandages are signs of toughness, for instance. And I don't know what he means by that, but I don't like him, so fuck him. Okay, I appear to have already fought these people.
Bug Pokemon evolve quickly so they get strong quickly too. That is a little lying child. Bug Pokemon never get strong.
But they get stronger quicker. I don't know.
I mean, there's like two or three good bug Pokemon.
I mean, Scyther and Pinsir are both bug Pokemon.
Yeah, those are two of the three.
What's the third one? Venomoth?
Snorlax.
No, not Venomoth. There's this Fire Moth thing from one later generation, if I remember what it was called. Vulcanrola, I think.
Well, that's stupid.
Vulcanrola.
Yeah, Rock and Rolla.
Party hard.
What about Scizor?
Volkswagen. Scizor is just Scyther, but with more metal on it.
Yeah, Scizor is the same damn thing. We're not counting evolutions here. So yeah, if there is anyone here who is just joining us somehow, here's our intrepid team of heroes. We got
my misgendered self on a Pokemon I hate. Wingle.
How about noted good bug Pokemon, Vespa Queen, the one where you had to have.
Trashman already got a new item.
Yeah, what Trashman get?
An Ultra Ball. Jesus.
Oh, an Ultra Ball this early?
Trashman, Jesus Christ!
Trashman is really walking.
Why would we ever get rid of Trashman?
Trashman is a real starter Pokemon here.
Did I pick up something too?
No, I gave
no,
you.
No, you don't have pickup.
What is that little box then?
You have an item.
An item you were given.
Oh.
Yeah, I believe it's the Quick Claw or something.
Can I be the next Pokemon you pick up?
Sure. You
if
might
you
not want to be.
Just
one
no
of
matter these. What it is.
No matter what.
I mean, we can't. We can't make him a Magikarp.
I hope I get a fucking Ralts.
Yeah.
So that I can be the sexy Poke waifu.
You cannot make him a Magikarp, sadly, because that's...
No, but it has to be a female Ralts, otherwise if it's a male, it'll turn into the other
no,
one.
No, apparently they all turn into Gardevoir in this game. We established that last time, which is stupid.
They both turn into Gardevoir and they don't have the other Pokemon.
I will say, it's a shame we can't make a Magikarp because that role is still taken by Lorenzo.
Yes.
Obviously, yeah, you should make me the Shininja.
In the meantime, I gotta quickly whip up the next Salt and Sanctuary.
Okay,
just be there to mock you until you use a super effective attack on me.
My Pokedex rules, I got a bunch of bugs.
Wow, you have Pokemon with you. Yeah, I know Ralts is only in one room. We're probably not getting a fucking Ralts. I don't want a Ralts.
You never know.
No, I do know.
You gotta catch him. He's gotta be for your Pokédex.
Is this a Nuzlocke run or just a bullshit?
No,
run?
It's not.
Okay, thank God.
Why
I was
I
wondering
do a
why.
Fucking Nuzlocke run.
I don't know.
You think UZworm will do a Nuzlocke run?
We referred to it as a 100% trash run.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that you have to have the Trashman with you at all times.
Yes. We're never getting rid of Trashman. We might never get rid of Ah either because I fucking love Ah.
Ah,
it's
really good.
Zigzagoon is a good Pokemon. I like him.
Her name is Trashman.
Sorry, I just referred to...
You must refer to her as the Trashman.
Alright, so yeah, we keep Trashman because Trashman is a good Pokemon.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a Rattata. It's a very startled Rattata, but it's a startled Rattata that finds trash for us.
Yeah, it's really good fucking trash, too. When I was off-screening, I found another nugget.
Because I found some gold!
It's like, come on, man. How can you not like the Trashman? Okay, so I'm trying to remember where I was last time. What, did I already go through the cave?
Remember you come in here and...
I did go into the cave. Oh, this guy, yeah. I haven't talked to this guy yet.
Yeah, get we're your playing... work, HM.
We're playing...
There you go. Sapphire. Hi, right there, a Whismur.
Right, we already caught a Whismur. We already caught a Whismur.
Oh, boy. Oh, we already have a Whismur?
Yeah.
Damn.
I was like, boy, a Whismur. I love that.
Highway, you are nowhere near loud enough to be a Whismur.
Well, I have no idea what it is. I just thought, yo, I get to be the stupid looking rabbit. I'm fine with
that. It's a rabbit thing that has speakers in its ears.
Oh, no, okay. It's not this generation. Like, I can't believe Highway wants to be a Bolneary.
I don't know what that is, Festivore. What fucking generation is that from?
Is that Diamond? I forget which one it is.
I don't know.
Diamond and Pearl are the last two that I played.
It's a rabbit that turned into basically. the small
rabbit.
I'm
trying to make Kai Wang into a sexy lady. That's fucking weird.
Exactly.
It really is.
It's horrifying.
Okay, anyway.
What sort of trash Pokemon were they? I keep forgetting what generation the what.
No,
Pokemon
if there's anything we make Kai Wang into, I have a request for the Pokemon news.
A Diglett.
No.
Diglett would be pretty funny.
Motherfucking Dunsparce.
Oh, hell yeah.
What is a Dunsparce?
I could always get another one of those sloth things and name it Highway.
Yeah, Slackaw, that's perfect. That's
okay,
fucking perfect.
Okay, Dunsparce is actually perfect.
Did you already catch a Lotad or no?
I haven't met one yet in the wild.
But if
I catch a Lotad, I'm naming it Loco.
Maybe Loco.
Does a Dunsparce evolve or just kind of be...
No. Dunsparce is a electrical Shishinoko.
Good.
Dunsparce
I think this
is just
perfect.
Dunsparce. And it
yeah, I think
Dunsparce
is perfect for me.
Forever.
Yeah, he looks like a roadkill snake that's half awake. That's perfect for Highwine.
Where the fuck am I going? I've lost my bearings. I think I have to go to Dooford City via the boat, but I don't know where the boat is. I'm pretty sure Mr. Briny has it.
So you can't, like, just call up and be a professor. What do I have to do now?
Why does Baja have a Boston accent, Festivore? Hey, Professor!
Why Mr. not?
J. I can't do Harley Quinn because it always turns into Audrey from Little Shop of Horrors.
What?
Wait, how?
That's the same voice, though, isn't it?
Not quite.
Hey, Mr. J, feed me, Seymour!
Not Audrey, too! Regular Audrey, you fool!
Feed me, Mr. J!
But which?
Feed me!
I'm gonna go in radio silence real quick because I gotta check something on this LP video. Back in a few seconds.
LP video? What kind of nerd is this guy? Cutter's house.
Cutter's house.
Cutter's house.
Welcome that sounds a little strange. It might have been lost in translation.
No, it is the place where you get cut.
The way you say it as well, UZworm.
I mean,
this is where you go to get cut, motherfucker.
I think it's exactly what I meant to say. Berries do not have the will to live, but thank you. Okay,
berries have the will to live until you eat them. Then they're complacent with death.
Is there a way to sneak around the fucking Petalburg Woods? No, there's not.
No. It's called fly.
Okay, other than that, thank you, sir, for your
you can
input.
Just cut. You can cut the grass.
What grass?
Tall grass you encounter Pokemon
no,
in?
No, I'm not gonna do that. That will take a fair amount of time. And time is of the essence, Ally. I have to get to Dooford City, wherever the fuck that is. See,
don't
Ally,
you have a map?
You're so good, Ally.
Don't you have a map?
I probably do. Oh, who's this person? No, that, thank you.
Oh, you got a thing for grass types.
I don't have any grass types.
Yeah, exactly. That's
much,
so useful.
Much to my chagrin. Someday I'll have a grass type. It might be Lotad.
Baby Loco.
Why am I on so much more of a delay? Do you have a side stream up that
yes.
I missed?
Yeah.
Yes, I have the...
No.
I always
Same
have a side
as always.
Last time he didn't.
Yes, I did.
He did.
You were watching it.
Well, I don't remember shit. I'm sorry.
Charlotte, why?
I do want to see you get a low-ted named Baby Loco, though.
Oh, I will.
Because we can say it with the same kind of cadence as Baby Jumbo.
They call it Baby Loco, then it evolves into... Oh,
where did
call
my
it,
Baby Loco
like,
go?
So...
Oh, no, my Baby Loco!
I will not be keeping Baby Loco for the whole run, though.
Why not?
Because fuck low-ted. Because I already have enough fucking water types, that's why.
Me? My misgendered hateful bird?
You and Mudkip.
I never remember that Mudkip is here. As far as
it's
I'm concerned,
I never
your starter
use the
Trashman.
Mudkip. I mean,
your
I
starter
never,
is the Trashman.
I never use Mudkip because he's already level 15 and there's no reason
sure,
to use
him. Sure, you can be like, you can have a person who just has your starter, drop your whole thing, just use it to one-shot a lot of things.
Yes.
Or you can just put him away, use something else.
No, use your starter to one-shot everything, but make the starter Trashman. Again, clear the Elite Four with nothing but a level 90 startled raccoon.
I'm going
great.
To try.
Do that.
There's a kind of conspicuous open space in the grass, so we should probably check it.
No, fuck it. I'm sure there's an item there, but I'm sure it's something terrible like a fucking X-accuracy or some shit.
It could be candy. It could be some candy that Trashman might find for you later.
Actually, I should probably check and see if the Trashman has anything new already. Because he found
Don't
some...
check the square, but check and make sure Trashman didn't pick something
yeah,
up.
Yeah, well, Trashman is usually more useful than fucking shit lying on the ground.
I like the idea that this game is encouraging children to look through the dirt for candy.
Yeah. No, we're not looking through the dirt.
It's
just
rare
sitting
candy.
On the grass.
Or in the claws of the Trashman.
In the claws of the Trashman.
I don't know what.
Thank you
doing.
For that.
You just went back, got into another fight, and didn't check Trashman.
I'm checking the square on the ground first.
You walked past the square.
I'm getting back to it now. Oh, Charlotte's gonna die.
And Charlotte got poisoned.
Oh no!
Charlotte, you can't eat stuff off the ground. Only Trashman can do that.
You implied it was okay.
Trashman's ability, don't eat crap off the ground. A second ability, 5 second rule.
It's been more than 5 seconds.
5 hour rule, whatever.
5 hour, 5 day rule. Apparently Trashman doesn't have anything, unfortunately. Oh, goddamn it. There's a fucking Wurmple there. Thank you, Al.
Your prize, UZworm.
See, this is why I don't use that fucking Wurmple anymore. I hate myself.
What does Wurmple evolve into again?
Two different fucking random butterflies. Dustox, and I already forgot what the other one is. Beautifly, I think.
Silcoon, yeah, beautifully. Not butterfly.
A tiny mushroom. Oh, even better things to eat off the ground.
Yeah. Yeah. You found candy. A tiny shroom.
Oh, speaking of tiny shrooms.
Do we have one of these?
Nope.
We do not have one of these yet. I would prefer to be a shroomish, because that's my expression right now.
That could be highway, right?
Yeah, it could. It's going to be, in fact.
Especially since it's female.
What, you don't want to catch a slackoth and make them that instead? Or that
no,
person?
I don't want to go... For fuck's sake, Charlotte.
What? I'm fine, don't worry about it.
Stop Why do you keep doing this, Charlotte?
Stop licking the mushrooms,
I live
Charlotte.
Through everything, though. It's fine.
You're tearing
do
me
you?
Apart, Charlotte.
Do you? Okay, good. This... I can't believe we already have a fucking Ultra Ball because Trashman found it.
Good job, Trashman.
I'm hoping Trashman finds, like, 2 Master Balls at some point just to fuck with it.
I'm hoping that by the end of this, Trashman's actually the Pokemon trainer and you get to be in a ball.
I can only dream of that.
Who's the real hero?
Garbage man.
Alright, Highwing, you're a shroomish.
What the fuck's a shroomish?
A perturbed basically mushroom.
A mushroom who's really an depressed.
An angry mushroom.
Yeah. A depressed shroom.
Is you.
Oh, that is perfect. Does it evolve?
A bashful.
It does bashful. Evolve into something even stupider. My bashful shroom.
Bashful.
It evolves into toad. See, it becomes toad.
Is docile.
Tomorrow.
This is all wrong. Memes is hasty.
Yeah, I'm not anything okay. About that bird. You even got the fucking gender wrong, you ass.
At least Ah is rash. That sounds right.
That's accurate.
Yes!
Get him, Ah! Ah!
Trashman is killed.
What am I?
Ups attack if suffering.
Charlotte is lax.
Yes.
No.
Good.
I like the ability
easier.
I like the ability on Ah. It's ups attack if suffering.
Oh my god.
And it is always.
Don't involve shroomish because I don't like bream. I don't like the lick of bream.
I don't like being a female water bird.
You know what that means, UZworm. You have to use
her. Atla, mate with Pico.
What?
Why the fuck do you go from angry looking badass mushroom to what looks like some kind of kawaii raptor?
What does it do stupid. After that? What's its Nothing. Third form?
It doesn't have,
oh, that's
have
it.
A third form.
Perfect.
I just want to be this angry, dumpy looking mushroom forever.
You will
can you
be.
Do that for me?
You will be, mostly because I'm not going to keep you on my fucking team.
Well, I can't. So basically, Uzu's going to put Highwing into the computer.
You
along
get,
with Lorenzo.
You get to hang out with me, basically. Because UZworm was in there the second we caught him, too.
Yeah, UZWormple.
Oh, that's right, I have a letter. I should probably deliver that letter. Okay. I am glad we finally have a full team of six. We're going back to five because I don't like Shroomish. I'm very picky.
Why don't you like the Shroomish? He looks great.
I'm very picky on my grass types, okay?
That was a very silly voice you used, Highwing. I liked it.
I don't know why you do half the voices you do.
I don't know, dude. Okay.
Let's see who's in here. We got
Sultan Sanctuary episodes.
I forgot I named him Boomboxman.
Yeah, Boomboxman.
Then Mackett, who
what the fuck is Mackett?
We don't know.
We can't able to trade. Like
his head looks like a garbage bag if you tied it up.
It is.
Well, there is a garbage bag Pokemon, so that's somewhat
that's
accurate.
That's not in this generation, though.
Of course
but it still exists.
Alright, Salty Sanctuary
is for fuck's
is
sake,
in the
is this
oven.
A fighting type gym? Are fighting types weak to anything other than psychic?
I believe rock and flying.
Fighting types are weak to psychic, they're weak to flying for sure. They're
okay,
strong
they
to rock.
Flying.
Actually, they beat rock.
Yeah, I was going to say, I knew they weren't weak to rock. Because they're fighting
types,
they
punch
break
rock.
Rocks. Yeah. Okay, good.
I know flying because I saw a comic where they were just like, how do you punch a bird?
I guess it's how do you punch a bird. There's probably some ways to punch a bird.
Rocket fist.
What the fuck is exists viewing?
Exists viewing.
See.
Everyone's
yeah, it is. Let's see.
Okay, no, it's
fighting
okay.
Does it's... twice. Fighting only does half damage and takes double damage from. It takes double damage from flying and psychic, and that's the only two.
Okay, well, fortunately, I have so we'll be able to take him down easily. Oh shit, a tentacool.
Also, fighting types cannot hurt ghosts.
Well, yeah.
Charlotte is the angriest looking pup ever.
She's a pook hyena.
I'm fine.
Didn't you know?
A pook hyena.
Pook hyena.
Charlotte, send in the ah!
This stupid fucking bird.
I
want to give it hyper voice. I really do.
If it could learn hyper voice,
I don't know if it can. Time to
we'll
go look it up. What the fuck is this Pokemon again?
Talo.
Oh.
Just search for Ah, see what happens.
You know what? I will do just that and see what we get.
Wait, did this guy just say he lost because he went to take a piss?
Yes.
That's not what he said at all, but we're going to pretend.
I'm only getting.
Hey, Pokemon, go find this guy. You know, we'll take a piss in the ocean real quick.
Well, he said he's going to use the washroom, which is.
Here we go. It's going to happen.
It does not learn Hyper Voice naturally. It does learn Brave Bird.
That's close enough.
Have you ever been so brave you screamed?
All the time.
It also learns Frustration.
Good.
Perfect.
What is Frustration?
Oh, and it learns Echoed Voice. That's close enough. Echo Voice. It's
I love this bird.
Frustration is an ability that does more damage depending on how much your Pokemon hates you.
Yeah.
And
Awe hates everyone, so it should be good.
Yeah. As a being of nothing but hate, his frustration is the strongest.
Trying to catch a Lorenzo here.
You're not even trying.
There it is. Oh, fuck.
I don't think that a Magikarp should ever be able to fail being caught.
It's just,
that doesn't
it's
make sense.
It's because it keeps reeling in the line.
Oh, wait a minute. You have to press... Oh, this isn't like fucking Red and Blue. You have to like press A when that fucking... Okay, that's stupid.
Yeah, learn to fish. That's why you're not getting anything, because you're just waggling the freaking thing in the water.
Magikarp.
A wild Lorenzo.
And then you stab it.
So...
Alright, Charlotte.
Pokemon has always been something that confused me. Like, I only played the first two generations. I never got an answer to this. What the fuck does Splash do?
Nothing.
Nothing.
It does absolutely nothing.
Wow, that's so stupid.
It is a useless attack for a useless Pokemon.
Yeah, it is given to him.
It had to have a move.
Yeah. Also, this Magikarp is female, just so you know.
I mean, we don't care at this point, do we? Charlotte's the only
one. The only
one
with the correct gender
yeah.
in Charlotte. You made me a female. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure that Hiwang might be female. I didn't look.
I think Oozworm's the right gender.
Was he? I didn't check.
Oozworm's not people.
That's true.
I'm really glad we're just gonna have a fish named Lorenzo in our PC.
Yeah. It's great. Hey, look, they have a Trashman.
Yeah.
It's not as good as our Trashman.
It's a Trashman noise, alright.
Yeah, yeah.
The Trashman.
Being surrounded by the beautiful trash. It's time to assemble a team to fight the gym leader and or Huns.
We don't need a team. We have Awe.
You must defeat the Huns.
Yeah, that's what I just said. The Huns. You have Ah and Trashman.
I'm there for moral support or something.
Let's get
you really
down
don't do much.
Yeah, you actually are kind of useless.
And Ah the Huns.
Which is very sad.
I'm really good at beating up Oozworms though.
That's true. You're not, though. You keep getting poisoned. Okay,
let me have this.
Here, you can level up inside this gym after I immediately pull you and let Awe do all the work.
What type is this gym?
Fighting, I assume.
The bird's gonna destroy everything here.
Yeah, I think it's a
fighting
type gym.
The angriest Halo.
Yeah, his name's Brawly. I hope it's a fighting type gym. A big wave.
That's a damn
fighting.
Good name. A big yeah.
I can't believe you're fighting against a Super Saiyan. You're doomed.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Wow, I just got a comment today that just says, when are you going to upload more Wild Arms 3, Wang?
Right now.
Which means you shouldn't upload that last one. Just wait a month and upload it.
Cock block him.
Yeah, dude, just time for the
that's not what that word means.
As a worst point, I should note that I'm pretty sure that Charlotte is weak to everything here, too.
Yep.
I'm gonna
leg.
Die.
Battle girl.
Let's open her armor. Leg.
Your heavy carries for this are me and the Scream Bird.
Yeah.
That's all you really need.
You don't actually know any flying type attacks.
I still resist
all you know
their
is,
attacks.
Yeah, you do, but all you have is water gun.
This sprayed him. This spritz him with water. No, you stop that.
Oh, good. It knows bide. Well, I can do that too, fucko.
What the fuck is that enemy Pokemon?
It's a Metatite.
Yeah.
It looks, Looks like someone stuck a piece of garlic on a fucking monkey.
Well, yeah. Maybe it is.
I mean, that's accurate.
That's pretty much what it is, actually, yeah.
Well, you don't like smell, champ?
I like garlic. I don't like garlic on top of a monkey.
Nobody eats monkeys, I mean.
He's just biding his time until he's dead.
Bide is so fucking useless.
It was focus energy, but use that anyway.
I used it because it was using bide, so I wanted to just waste the fucking turn so it wouldn't hit me with bide. All bide does is make battles take longer. Oh.
Hello,
I'm a guy that doesn't know what the fuck Pokemon is. What's bide?
Bide, every turn.
One few letters away from bad.
It's every time that you attack a monster that's using bide, it hits you with the same amount after it's done using bide.
Oh, I see.
So if you hit something twice for 20 points of damage apiece while it's using bide, it'll hit you for 40 once it's done.
You probably know more about Pokemon than I do, though. I played Yellow, and that was about it.
Yellow's pretty
good. All I know are names. I don't know any of the in-depth mechanics. Like, apparently there's an IV and EV system. I don't know what the fuck
that
is.
Yeah, no one cares.
I feel bad because I know all of that stuff.
Yeah, don't... We don't talk about that in this stream. This is the Trashman stream, not competitive Pokemon.
Can't fucking believe Pokemon's competitive.
Well, you don't want a perfect IV. Ah!
I mean, I do, you want to attack faster. Oh, you just already attack faster. Whatever.
Yeah. See, at least Charlotte's gaining levels quick.
This dude is just posing with one leg in the air during a Pokemon battle. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I mean, the other girl was just jumping the entire time.
She got stuck.
I mean, you could excuse that with like a wire fight with like a That's wire probably. Team. This guy is just like, let me show you my crotch.
That time that Kinchiro exposed himself, yes.
Yes.
I'll crush you. Yeah, see her. She's just kind of doing this the whole time.
I should drink from your skull.
Her leg's kind of messed up looking, too.
Yeah, knees don't bend like that.
Detect. It's Atla.
It knows you now, motherfucker.
It parried your water gun.
I didn't realize that. It knew to- oh shit. What?
What
kind of fucking fighting type knows confusion?
Metatite is fighting flesh psychic.
It's because it's also a psychic type, that's
yeah,
why.
Yeah, Metatite is fighting flesh psychic.
Duh.
Meditation doesn't make you a psychic, it just makes
you-
Yeah,
it makes you-
Well, it's
just
a
makes
hint,
you a fucking hippie,
though.
That's all. Alright, well I'm glad it used Bide so Alec can finish it off.
Good job, plastic bird.
Good job, Atla.
I hate this bird.
I know, it's great.
I just imagine. I'm just trying to imagine Atla as a Pokemon trainer with this bird, just looking at it like, I hate you.
Oh, it does know meditate. What a shock. Yep. Well, this is.
I mean, I'll get you back one day, I always do.
How?
You know what happened? You know what happened when Highwing didn't listen to me too long? Decaying Labyrinth happened.
You know what happened because Decaying Labyrinth happened? You died in the darkest dungeon.
That was because I got crit 5 times. That had nothing to do with you at all.
They or call that karmic it. Retribution.
Alright, Trashman.
Ah, yes. You're gonna get your ass kicked.
I know, that's why I'm immediately switching back out to Ah. I'm just trying to get people levels in this fucking place.
Trashman is weak to these.
Trashman is weak to no one. You shut your mouth.
It's true.
The only thing Trashman is weak to is actually fighting types.
Yeah.
Trashman gets bullied.
Trashman's just
Trashman's greatest weakness is getting punched in the face.
But how? Because you suck.
Aren't they also weak to ghost?
No, they're immune to ghost.
Yeah. Normal just can't
ghost
hit
and normal
ghost.
Normal are immune to each other.
Ghost can't hit normal and vice versa.
Man, noble types are actually kind of powerful.
Well, they don't have any. They're not strong against anything either.
Yeah, they. Yeah, I guess I'll fucking.
Has there been
also one big downside is that you don't find a lot of normal types that are very good.
Yeah, most of them are, if you'll pardon the pun, trash.
I mean, there are a few good ones, but they're pretty few and far between. I think it's just pretty much like Snorlax.
Yeah. I mean, if some of them aren't horribly bad.
Here's my question. There's been 8 generations of Pokemon games. Has there ever been a normal type trainer or a gym?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A gym of just mediocre people.
It was in the second game, actually.
Yeah, actually, that fucking Miltank.
People remember that one because of the fucking Miltank, yes. Miltank.
That was the Miltank. Okay, I remember the Miltank.
Yeah,
I didn't
roll
realize
out,
that was
that piece of fucking shit.
Yeah, I remember Rollout. I completely forgot that that was the normal type gym.
Charlotte's holding a Quick Claw, Ben Hack.
What's Trashman holding?
Is he holding something?
I don't know.
No, no, he's not. No. You got me all excited for nothing, Al.
What did you find in the gym? Did you pickpocket one of the trainers?
I mean, he could have.
Gee.
It could have.
Yolanda Trashman.
Yolanda?
Yolanda. We decided it was Yolanda now.
Alright then.
Alright. Leader Brawl.
When I was a kid, I had a school of Tetras in my fish tank, and I couldn't be creative enough, so they were all named Yolanda. All of them.
That's.
I used that fish, but we didn't name the fish because
that's
we didn't
nice,
care
Charlotte.
I just like to share, okay?
Our fish kept dying, though.
Bulk up!
We got new fish. But in a moment, but like, we used to have. Like, last time we had fish, we like. Had fish like the moment extended family from Dallas came over, like, here, have a cat. Our fishes all died.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
How the fuck?
It bulked
up. Want to know a fun story? One of my college friends had a fish tank and she was vacuuming and accidentally bumped the heater all the way up.
Oh no, nice. Our scream is dead.
Okay.
No, but the thing is, the cat didn't kill the fish, the fish just died. Funny thing.
Out of fear.
No, dude, probably he just died.
Okay, that was a mistake.
Yeah, I don't know why you did that. You just threw me on a few supersonic at Jesus.
Oh shit.
He refuses.
Okay, I appear to have fucked up majorly.
Supersonic it. I mean, he might not die if you do that.
Oh, good job, Al.
I said might.
You're a failure.
Oh, thanks, Ben.
Oh, man, that's the pot calling the kettle a failure, huh, Charlotte?
Shut up!
Speaking of which...
Yeah!
Don't do this!
Onto the chopping block!
That's okay.
Cowl at it!
That's it. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never
mind. Okay. Charlotte's dead.
Why would you do that?
I think you're normal / dark. You take 4 times as much damage from being punched in the face.
I know, it's great.
Well, he didn't need to do this.
The power of memes. Okay, so we're gonna have to recalibrate this a little bit.
Yeah, that bird got punched a little hard. Maybe you should have used potions on the bird.
Would that forfeit
potentially. That would have potentially been a good idea. However, we have the Trashman.
And he's Trash Quest.
You're letting this small child beat up all your Pokemon.
I still have a revive.
I mean, he's not the one doing it, so it's okay.
You mean Trashman's revive he got you for
yes,
her.
Yes, it's a worthy sacrifice.
How many karate chops can one man use?
Like 30. Alright, if this doesn't kill him, I'm done. I'm done.
You're done.
Unless he uses bulk up. Nope. Nope.
Man, all you right. Got fucking laid out.
So, I didn't anticipate him having a super potion.
You white it out as
rude.
The screen goes black.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna train up a little bit over here.
Time to punch fish.
Hope this is another one of those guys with like 12 Magikarps.
Well, then you won't get any experience anyway. These aren't really worth experience. They're not worth the fight.
I know. At least Trashman can get some valuable experience out of it. Not very much. Hey, it'll get to level 12. Can someone look up Brawly real quick and see what his second Pokemon is?
Yet another.
Is it another Machop?
I didn't actually look.
I figured you didn't because.
A Psyduck.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That would be hilarious.
It better not be a fucking Psyduck, I swear to God. Oh, yes,
it's a Makuhita.
Oh!
Like my kit.
One of those fuckers.
Yeah.
Is that fighting plus another type? Is it fighting?
It's fighting. It's just fighting.
Just fighting, okay.
I will say it does have a dark type move, though.
Ooh.
I can't believe it has Dream Eater.
Is that even a dark type move? It's a ghost type. What are you talking about?
I can't believe Festivore's making shit up.
Who would have thought?
No, it has knockoff.
What does that do?
It knocks the item you're holding off.
Okay. I figured it knocked something off, Ally, yes.
I mean, what does knockoff do? What the fuck do you think it does?
I don't know, maybe it knocks you off the fucking playing field.
Yeah, it just instantly kills you, just like sneeze in Final Fantasy.
Exactly.
It makes a cheap version of you.
Oh, that's yes, the bootleg too.
The bootleg Pokemon.
The boot.
Yes, bootleg.
The Banksy Pokemon.
The Banksy Pokemon. Oh, what's in here? Granite Cave. Hey, we got Flash. I'm gonna guess we can't use Flash until we get that gym badge.
And find a Pokemon that can use it.
Hey,
oh boy, is it time for Zubat City?
Actually, yeah, I want to see what Pokemon are down here.
Oh boy.
Maybe we could get some Zubats and confuse the hell out of that demon Machop.
Hey! It's a little Aeron.
The fuck is that thing?
It's a
It's good. You should pick it up.
That's not a Zubat. What the fuck is going on here?
You should catch his Pokemon.
I'm going to. I want one of these things.
I like these things.
Yay. Alright, well, we needed like a rock type. Or a steel type.
I think it's also, it's a steel type.
Perfect.
A heavy dump truck, hell yeah.
Destroy a dump truck, that becomes a handy meal.
Aim after me, they speak this Pokemon me.
Alright.
I like steel types a lot, actually. This would be fun for me, but you made me a fucking bird.
But it's such a cute bird.
I love how spiteful Atla is in both Darkest Dungeon and Pokemon. Because he's not satisfied with where
he is. There's a reason why I named the bird Atla. And it is exactly.
He knows I hate Wingles.
You shouldn't have mentioned how much you hate Wingles last time.
Is that what the thing is called? A Wingle?
Oh, there we are. Here we are.
Hey, it's a Zubat. Sweet. You can fucking kick that trainer's ass.
That's what the thing is, that you never should mention things that you hate, otherwise people use it against you.
Yeah.
Especially me. Killed.
Wouldn't it be funny if Atla got killed by a Zubat?
I think that's impossible.
Oh, it's not.
Well, low it's level 9 also.
Even if it'll take 32 turns. I'm gonna catch a Zubat.
Oh, I can't believe it's too bad critical, use a critical attack and killed you instantly.
Excellent. That's the kind of content I'm here to see. Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna use Festivore against fucking Brawly. Alright. the old standard, nickname it KFC.
What?
Because when
sure.
Because when I was a kid, I had an adorable Zubat plushie that I got from KFC.
Okay, then.
I guess that makes sense.
It's precious.
Ah, you have those memory things.
So I always name Zubats KFC. Hey, Makuhita.
Oh, I got a Pikachu. I'll name it McDonald's because I got one of those gold things from McDonald's that one time.
No, I would name a Pikachu, get the fuck out of my team, Pikachu, because I hate Pikachu.
I remember getting a what the fuck was that baby dragon thing that would come from, that would
Dratini?
Yeah, I got a Dratini from KFC.
Yeah, I had one of those too.
I got a 3-piece chicken meal from KFC.
Yeah, you're gonna be a 3-piece wingo meal from KFC, fucker.
The only thing I liked at KFC was the potatoes.
You know, the last thing I got from KFC was, like, when they introduced popcorn chicken, that was it.
I like the popcorn chicken. It's pretty good.
Hey, it's a Makit.
Makuhita, this means right, my head is a garbage bin.
You got this.
Catching called it a Makuhita.
So, fighting types are strong against our
Mojito. No, she's got this. Shut up. Okay. He used tackle. We fought a
good
really
job. You beat a stupid. You beat a Pokemon really, three levels really lower than you and far stupider.
Hooray!
Hey, battles against stupid Pokemon still count.
We get experience from beating up Moldons.
This
again.
This is gonna work again, okay? Charlotte, I believe in your
abilities. I got this. Maybe.
Nope. No, you don't. Fucking sand attack. Well,
my secret martial arts, throwing sand in you.
Pocket sand.
I mean, dirty fighting is an art of its own.
I'm pretty sure this Makuhita doesn't know any fighting moves.
Watch my martial art. I'll throw dynamite at you.
Watch my dance.
You call throwing dynamite a martial art?
It is.
Hey, yeah, it works.
Good job, Mr. Moore. I love that fucking image.
Come on. Stop with the goddamn sand attack. Charlotte.
You're gonna be so blind that you
Charlotte,
can't even
wipe
land
your eyes.
It's just yelling at you to go away and just destroying sand at you in futility.
There we
as
go.
You kick his ass. Stop
How
hitting!
How am I supposed to wipe my eyes? I don't have hands.
You have
Use your paws.
I'm not Utilize smart enough for that.
Alright. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go buy a couple of revives. So that if Ah dies this time, I won't have to worry about it.
His name is Ah! I swear.
Okay.
What you gotta do is just wait till Trashman picks up a revive and you'll be good.
Well, let's see if Trashman got anything from the cave. Nope. It was worth checking. Where's the mart? Is there no mart here? What kind of piece of shit podunk ass town is this? No fucking Pokemart.
Look, they just buy from the mom and pop store here. They don't get Walmarts out here.
I'm not asking for a fucking Walmart, I'm just asking for some asshole with revives.
He'll give you a can of soup and some Sprite and tell you to work with it.
I just realized that you have a Patreon button.
Yeah.
You actually made one?
Yeah. You weren't there earlier?
I was there when you were concerned about it, but I didn't know you actually went through with it.
No, I was asking people to take a look at it and see if it was really bad or not.
Oh no, I wasn't there for that.
You too can be part of the Lady Gaga fan club.
It's true. For a low, low.
That is here, then you're gonna have Ooze yell at Highwing. Hell yeah.
No, I said Ooze yell at Highwing ahead of time. There's a medicinal herb.
Hang on.
What?
A Patreon, I'm curious. Let's see what you're incentivizing to your loyal customers.
I can't believe Highway is gonna steal Ooze's ideas for a Patreon.
Honestly, I'm a lot like UZworm in that I feel really, really fucking bad for asking for money from videos.
I don't. I'll take money from people if they give it to me.
You don't make videos, though.
I know, that's the problem. Why can't I ask people for money without making videos?
I mean, people have made Patreons just for shits.
Yeah.
You may remember me as that guy who played an accordion.
The angry guy who played an accordion. Thank you. Okay, so they don't sell revives in Petalburg, because of course they fucking don't.
Bad sort of, bad donations you're getting.
What are you babbling about?
I don't know.
Alright, Festivore, your first go. Good job, Festivore.
Hell yeah.
Festivore murdered a trash donkey.
Yes, a donkey, trash that's obviously donkey. What it is.
A trash donkey.
My brain just kind of stopped halfway through that, I'm sorry.
What in the seven blue fucks are you talking about?
He's talking about the trash anymore. Donkey.
Highwing doesn't understand animals, it's okay.
It's lit, okay.
It's
oh yeah, it's a donkey. Hell yeah.
Also, it appears that this is still titled soccer on my end.
Yeah, it is. I didn't change that.
This is the weirdest game of soccer, dude.
If you get me to $100 on Patreon, I'll change my stream names on top.
I'll do that if you stop recommending shit games on Steam to me.
I'm not recommending them directly to you. Although I can if you want.
No.
Man, Festivore, your headbutt's a little, OP.
Well, considering that, like, that's 50% of his body mass, I wouldn't be surprised.
Made entirely out of steel. Good.
I like steel-type Pokemon, by the way.
Steel types are pretty awesome.
A head made of Hanzo steel.
My Hanzo face.
I'm just imagining the seagull sitting on top of Oozworm's shoulders like, I really like steel Pokemon, dick.
Oh, that's right. I need to make another fake character for one of your games, your tabletop games. It's a samurai that uses katanas named Hanzo Hanzo.
Hanzo Hanzo.
Hanzo Hanzo.
Oh, you can't. Oh, okay, you can't buy revives here either. I can't get revives.
And his good friend, Hattori Hattori.
No, fuck Hattori. Just Hanzo Hanzo. It's like Mario Mario.
Can you name him Hans?
The Hanzo and then, brothers.
And then O Hanzo, like it's an Irish name?
Hanzo Hanzo?
Hans O Hanzo.
I kind of like it, but it doesn't have the same charm.
Oh yes, Hanzo Leary.
Guys, I'm kind of fucked.
Good.
What would Hanzo Hanzo be?
An alchemist.
He would be a katana. He'd be a fighter, probably.
Yeah, I was thinking that because I also had a dumb idea for a fighter where I played Battlemaster and only used the like unique techniques, and every single time I use one, I just scream a random Japanese anime attack.
I wanted to make a video game character in an MMO named Gary Busey who just screams random things every time he does a powerful attack.
Be a fighter and name all your moves after like various different animes, even despite the fact they're not exactly the same thing.
I'm gonna use a special technique, Sword Art Online!
My special technique, Wind Scar, hell yeah!
Your DM would fucking hate you.
He would tell me to get out if I tried to pitch to him. Here's my fighter, Hanzo Hanzo. He uses seven katanas.
At the same time.
How are you using four katanas at once? I grew extra arms so that I could wield more katanas.
I'm holding them on my feet. I'm a quadruped with katanas.
I don't know if you know about this, but have you seen this show called Sengoku Basara, Atla?
I believe so? Was that just Journey to the West?
No.
Journey to the West is something else, but
Sengoku Basara is another, the games are like...
It's a Warring States anime based on the War of Japan but basically in that show, Date Masamune wields six daggers at once by putting them in between his fingers.
Not daggers. Well, I don't say they're claw. Daggers. They're more katanas. Even...
Yeah, that's just Wolverine.
It is, but that's how he's doing it. And
that's in Masamune. He's actually a Canadian. Hey, bub.
Hey, bub.
But yeah, that's what you could say as an excuse for using seven. Oh, my video's done. I know this because this thing is fucking loud. But yeah, that's like the best way to get away with saying I'm carrying six swords at once. I put them in between my fingers.
I use eight swords. It's just a bunch of swords that is taped to my arms.
Don't forget you can put one in your mouth.
Just because yeah, I think
you can put two in your put mouth one really right between to. My fucking legs while I'm at it. Shove a sword handle up my ass and call it a day.
Just have knee pads with katana sticking out of it.
Just fucking duct tape a sword to every joint.
I see nothing wrong with any of these plans.
They call me the Shredder.
I think that name's taken.
Whenever I fight, I start spinning and yell my trademark catchphrase, let it rip.
Let it rip. Is that what you do, Ally? You yell, let it rip?
I think that is a yes. I have no comment.
Hey, an Abra!
Kadabra.
Alakazam.
Fuck you guys.
This is what you get for making me a fucking Wingull!
And he's gone.
I just love this thought of the angriest seagull on Uzworm's shoulder.
All seagulls are angry.
Oh good, another fucking...
It's the same Abra, you see. His health is still better. Like, ah, fuck. Shit, teleported further.
I'm just gonna throw a great ball at it, see what happens.
Hello again.
Yeah, I would want this to be named.
Deja vu!
No, I didn't think so.
Could you imagine, though, that, like, if an Abra teleports you in your next fight, you find an Abra, it's the same Abra, just has, like, less health. Like, the same amount of health you took off of it.
No, just imagine an Abra with a cheap mustache trying to disguise itself.
Ah,
I
fuck!
Mean, an Abra with a cheap mustache is a Kadabra.
Oh yeah, you're right. I forgot.
You have to find a spoon.
Can someone tell me if Wingull actually learns a fucking flying attack sometime soon?
How about you just stop using it and make...
Oh yes, you know, fly. An HM called Fly.
Hey, Festivore, you could shut up.
You just make me a Pokemon that doesn't fucking annoy me.
Like, if I'm doomed to be in the garbage bin for the rest of the playthrough, you can deal with being a used seagull. You're actually a hero, you piece of shit. Utilize,
I've always been
whatever.
A hero.
You're a hero, you're keeping Lorenzo company in the box.
That's not heroism, that's daycare.
You're babysitting Lorenzo.
Daycare is a different thing.
Hey Lorenzo, wanna play catch? Whoops, I guess you can't.
Hey, oh, sport, wanna play? Wanna toss the old pigskin? Wait a second.
Oh, hi, Lorenzo.
Wanna toss the old Oozworm?
I think this is Generation 3, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Wingull learns Wing Attack at level 13.
Oh, well, we're about to learn fucking Wing Attack.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Ask and you shall receive, motherfucker.
Hell yeah.
Congratulations.
I just wanted another
up with
fucking,
plastic wings.
I just wanted to beat up another fucking fighting type.
He has a bird made of plastic. That's what he is. I can't believe that was a Barbie girl. A goal.
A Barbie
goal. I'm a Barbie goal and a Barbie Wold.
Hiya, Barbie!
Wings of plastic. Not fantastic.
Panky Panky!
Oh my god.
I just want to see a video of a Wingull yelling Hanky Panky now.
Don't we all?
You could probably make that happen, you know?
I could, and yet I'm not going to. Because, no.
My favorite Wingull, Hiya Barbie.
Oh yeah, I should probably name some Pokemon Hiya Barbie, Hi Ken.
And I don't want to
go for a
fit.
Ride. Hiya Barbie and Hi Ken will.
I want to go for the ride is certainly
wanna
not going
to
fit.
Go for a ride might have to be truncated a bit, but I can get it in there at some point. It might have to be like WNAGOFARARD, but...
Good.
Wanna go for a ride.
That's decipherable.
Well, this isn't good at all. Abba just never gets confused.
Why would we want him confused?
He'll never be confused.
It's funnier that way.
Okay, I was just wondering.
So I'm just leveling Atla up so that we can fucking kick that Machop's ass next time.
Ah, yes. Man, it sucks to be useful.
I know, because you're going to be here forever. 100% Atla run.
No, this is always and forever will be Trashman Saga.
I mean, Trashman's here too, but at the moment we are not really using him because he's absolute garbage against the current gym.
Poor Trashman, he tries, she tries. Poor Yolanda.
Poor Yolanda.
Trashman just walks up, hey, I picked up an orange!
Hiya, Barbie!
Hiya, Barbie, I picked up an orange, thank you, thank you.
Yes, in that order, thank you, UZworm. Hiya, Barbie, have a nugget, hanky panky!
That's pretty much what it is.
My name's Yolanda!
Oh, there you go. Atla trying to end his own life to get out of this LP.
If only it was Nuzlocke, I'd be free already.
Have you died yet? Oh yeah, everyone died
in
that one time.
We wiped in the gym.
Well, if it was a Nuzlocke, I like to think I would have been more cautious than to just run in there like that.
If it was a Nuzlocke, Trashman would be gone forever.
Die already!
Nope, you did it.
Ah!
You did it. You live.
Can't believe I'm a Highlander bird.
Now give him a potion.
Nope. I want to jump off a cliff, but I keep fucking flying instead.
Alright, Aron.
Why are we so committed to getting Atla killed?
I'm not. I'm gonna
switch. I am.
I'm switching to memes.
Hey, Trashman has an item.
Oh shit.
What could it possibly be?
What treasure is this, Trashman? It's probably an orange, yeah.
Oh, what's this? A master ball? Whatever.
I can't eat that. Donk.
No.
Actually, better yet. Hey, a master ball. Now we can finally catch that fucking Abra.
Why would I want to catch an Abra?
Why did you run to another fight when you could have checked whatever the Trashman is holding?
Because you're almost leveled up, Atla. It's so
Trashman
exciting.
Is more important. This is Trashman's story.
What's he holding? Whoops, that was the... Okay, Trash.
It's in a fight.
Right. Hey, man, why am I fighting?
Okay, why is Trashman Ridley all of a sudden?
Why am I fighting?
Why not?
It's a living! Hanky panky!
Trashman, you're so pitiful.
Now I need to see Ridley doing a cover of that song.
Hiya, Bobby!
I wish I could do a good Ridley voice for that.
Okay,
I absolutely cannot.
Trashman is having a bad day.
Trashman's no. Why are you getting Trashman killed? She brought you something.
I know. Maybe it's gonna be a revive if I let her die. I'm hoping that
passion of the Trashman.
Yeah. Passion of the Trashman.
Trashman of the...
Trashman of the Christ, yes, that's
right. Trashman I feel like the... I made that joke last stream.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that was a... For some reason, I thought that the Aron had no
yes.
left.
Yes, I can die now.
Nope.
Oh, no. Why did you do that?
Nope, that's enough.
Death is too good a luxury for you.
It is, really.
Yes, I can finally die! Oh no, don't take me out of the fight!
Just sit injured in your ball.
I just really want to see art of this angry pelican trying to die.
My blood hurts!
That is the end goal, is to turn him into a pelican.
The pelican is beat
that Trashman again!
He did some beat the hell freaking seagull and is like, kill me!
Pull the Trashman.
I also love the idea of just like, I really like steel types, you dick.
Yeah, why aren't you checking the Trashman?
Why don't you check the Trashman?
I'm not streaming, you motherfucker.
If only I was made of steel,
it's a PPM,
I would not.
That's fucking useless.
That's really useful. What are you talking about?
Oh, that's a permanent stat, dude. How is that worthless?
Well, what are we gonna use it on right now? We don't have anything we need to PP up at the moment.
What's heavier?
Can you like sell it for like an inordinate amount of money?
I mean, yeah, we could sell it for a bunch too. With them.
Trashman is the best girl.
Come on.
I can't believe this garbage woman is just so loved in this group.
It's the Trashman.
Yeah, it's like the heart of the Captain Planet alignment.
Yeah.
Earth, fire, wind, water, trash.
Oh yes, wind is trash.
As I recall, Captain Planet's not a fan of trash.
There is the anti-Captain Planet.
Well, he's not a fan of actual trash. That's why Trashman is there, to help clean it up.
Oh yes, Captain Pollution.
Captain Trashman is here to take pollution down to zero.
I still remember when fucking Captain Planet had to fight Hitler.
That was the... No, he never fought Hitler. Just Hitler glared at him and it made him take damage.
My god.
Such evil and hatred.
I can't believe racism is such...
He tried to stop Hitler by throwing a nuke into the sun and Hitler like, glared at him and he was like, oh no, I'm taking damage. I'm getting so weak. He's so full of hate. Ugh.
Nazism is actually pollution. I can't believe it.
He got Hitler death stared.
Pretty much.
Okay, I know I'm supposed to deliver a letter to someone here. But I don't know who. Okay,
we're worst mailmen.
We really are. Okay, it's alright. I'm coming for you, Brawly. Very slowly. I swear to God, I'm coming. Okay, here we go. Okay, it's up to you, Al.
What? Yes, the sweet release of death. Ah!
You were healed, though.
Oh, Steven's in the cave. That's right. I need a flash.
I'm gonna get my ass punched regardless. You're just gonna flex a bunch and then you're all hurt.
No,
it's okay. We got this.
You actually used supersonic and it actually worked.
I know, it's amazing. And then he's gonna karate chop you anyway. Yep, that's...
that's fucking bullshit, dude.
It's not very effective, yeah, being like nearly sliced in half by a karate chop.
Why don't you let me die?
Never. I only have one potion, this was a mistake.
You have two potions.
I have a super potion and I have a regular potion.
We need like three more levels. What the fuck? Why is this dude so high leveled?
Oh, you got
wow,
your wish.
Wow! What the fuck?
Yes.
It's not very effective being dead.
You've died in two dimensions now, Atla.
As I do.
Now, Scream Bird will deliver us to victory.
Oh no! God
too.
Damn it! No! No! Please kill yourself! Please kill yourself! Yes! Yes!
Oh shit!
Please kill yourself! Okay, well if you ask so nicely, see ya.
That's so much fucking EXP.
Oh right, he does Makahita. Okay.
I told you I had a Makahita.
The garbage fighter.
Yeah, I think the game, like, expects you to have a Ralts of your own at this point.
Well, the game can go fuck itself!
As we stream it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well. Yeah.
Okay, well.
I can't believe this bird hated the trash fighter to death.
You made a much bigger splash than I expected. The bird just won't stop screaming.
See, I always knew awe had it in him. You helped
Baja
out.
Bless
good job.
Bird trainer. He has two birds. One is very spiteful, the other one just keeps screaming.
Let's see, they're both pretty spiteful. Okay, what TM did I get? Bulk. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Put it on Scream Bird.
I don't think that'll work.
Make our bird a muscle bird.
Put it on Lorenzo!
Put it on Lorenzo.
So see if you can put bulk up on Ah, that'd be so great.
You can't. It's a fighting type move and Ah's a bird.
Oh, that's dumb.
Oh yes, you wanna bird just flex and just get really buffed and fall down.
I wanna see a soul ass angry bird.
It's too heavy, it can't fly because his muscles are too huge.
It already can't fly, it weighs like 5 pounds.
Yeah. It just flexes.
It flexes, it's just like, oh.
5 of that pounds is its hatred.
Can you give it to High Wang? Can he be an angry muscle mushroom?
I'm going to
sell it because it's a useless fucking thing.
This one arm just shoots out of his side. Just flexes like his incredibly buff arm.
one bicep on the shroom. And I do want to point out that the thing that shroomish evolves into is a fighting type.
Well see, then this is a good idea.
Can any other Pokemon even learn Flash?
Ooh, Rock Tomb. Why aren't you using that shit?
Actually, no, yeah, now I have a rock type, so I can probably teach it to Festivore. Yep. Or I can give it to memes.
Yo, let's stick the CD into Festivore.
I have a computer this whole time.
Alright, yeah, it tackles for wimps.
My one ground type move. Mud slap. Okay, just whack someone over the head with freaking mud.
I really hope I have someone who can use Flash. If not, I'm gonna have to get KFC out of the box.
But you don't just leave KFC in the box. Along with Hai Wang and Lorenzo White.
Okay, so...
Man, I'm reading this Viking comic and the entire chapter is just a failed bluff check.
Charlotte, I'm sorry.
What?
You're out.
No. Don't put me in the box with these people.
No. I can't believe you're keeping memes.
Okay.
You're out.
I might
put
bring you back.
Put me in, coach. I want to fight.
I might bring you
Can
back.
Can you put me in a different box, please?
Obviously, you gotta use it. It's obviously Boombox Man.
Coach. I want to fight.
I'm sure Boombox Man can learn that. Can someone check and see if Shroomish learns Flash? Because I don't think it does.
Go check it out yourself. You have a Shroomish and a Flash.
I don't mind shiny money. Okay, fuck you guys. I'm getting KFC out.
Anything to stop from using High Wang.
Pretty much.
Put me in, coach.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Am I gonna be... I can't be the mushroom that just explodes with light. What is this?
A bioluminescent.
Bioluminescent mushroom. Okay, so, okay, for fuck's sake. Let's see, Shroomish. Flash. Nope. Do I have a Pokemon that can learn Flash? Boomboxman's probably the closest thing I'm gonna come to.
I can't believe it was actually UZWurmple that...
Can Zubat learn Flash?
No, we just tried that.
Oh.
I could have sworn it could, but apparently
not. Oh my god, I just realized something. We gotta catch a Jinx and call it Lady Gaga.
Fuck.
Or Lumpy. Wait, can we call Jinx and call it Lumpy?
Lumpy. Lumpy. L-M-P-Y. Okay, so it doesn't appear I have a Pokemon that can learn Flash.
Excellent. Sell it.
Unless Lorenzo can learn. I can't sell.
Can't sell
oh, I hope
HM.
So.
I can go through the, HMs, I can go through the cave without game. Flash, but I really don't want to. Okay, if I... Who have I not tried? Okay, I'm fucking gonna try Wurmple. I don't... I swear to God, if Wurmple can learn fucking Flash. Oh, Bulbapedia, you piece of shit. Who else do I have? I have a Makuhita and a... Okay, yeah, I'm fucked. Alright, we will reluctantly allow Charlotte back onto the team.
Yay!
And I guess we're going through the cave without Flash.
Get wrecked. This is what you get for making me a fucking bird!
I mean, I don't think it's the fact that you are a bird that's the problem. I think it's the specific bird that you are that is the problem.
I don't don't know. I like that bird. It looks neat.
Actually, yeah, funny like thing. My favorite my favorite Pokemon is bird.
What is it?
Skarmory, the steel bird.
Oh, of course it's Skarmory, you fucking IV piece of
that
shit.
That thing looks so stupid.
What is this IV? It's a bird with wings made of swords. That's awesome.
A bird that's both steel and feathers.
It's like a cruise missile made of swords. It's great.
Oh, what the hell? Hi.
Oh, here's this guy, Sableye.
Hi there.
This thing's supposed to be really fucking good, because I remember seeing a lot of it back in the day.
Also, apparently those gems aren't actually its eyes. It has, like, tiny, like, eyes.
It has tiny eyes.
It just look
somewhere
with its
else?
Eyes.
Yeah, just, like, very tiny eyes.
Capture it.
I'm going to try. At least, swear to God, if you crit it. Okay, good.
What? I wanted to do that out of spite. Just
I know.
And oh no, it's dying quick. Teach it an HM.
Damn it!
This thing might know Flash.
I think Shroomish does learn Flash.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't. I didn't try, but I checked. All right, Trashman.
Obviously, it's evolved form.
Go for it, Trashman.
Trash.
Oh, nice. I brought out the normal type right before it used the fucking,
I'm just imagining that this Pokemon, you keep calling it Trashman, so instead of saying its name as its cry, it just says, Trash!
Yeah. Oh, it just says, Hiya, Barbie! And that's its cry.
And Hanky Panky.
Hanky Panky!
Oh, you got an item?
I'm never going to get used to that. Okay, here, I'll put on memes. Try and use sand attack on it about 50 times.
Can you blind with its eyes and diamonds?
Oh, it doesn't know sand attack, that's right. Dude, one of my Pokemon knows sand attack, I swear.
It was Festivore until you deleted it. Oh, no.
No, I don't have sand attack.
Okay, here we go. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send Charlotte in because she sucks. And I'm going to attack it once, and I swear to God,
you're
if it dies.
Not even trying to give Charlotte a chance anymore.
That's because she's. I keep giving her. Oh, okay, Charlotte knows sand attack. There we go. All right, Charlotte.
Maybe if you didn't just keep shitting on Charlotte.
Oh well, very fucking useful. Oh, right. It's a ghost type. Nice. Let's see if this Pokeball will work. I'm sure it will. Oh, it did. Okay.
Well, I guess we got a Sable. What are you going to name it?
I don't know. Oh, it's a darkness Pokemon.
Paparazzi.
No, if it's a darkness Pokemon, I don't have to name it.
Pajama Sam, I can't believe it.
Yep. There we go.
Pajama Sam!
Because there's no need to hide when it's dark outside,
Highway.
Wanna
right.
Play four cheese pizza, motherfucker? why don't you put a space in there? There's room for a space.
Because
too late.
It's funnier if it's one word.
You could name him Pajama Sam, not Pajama Sam.
But it's funnier if I don't.
I am back. What did I miss?
Pajama Sam.
What?
You're still bad. That's.
Just stream Pajama Sam.
God damn it, Sable, I can't learn it either.
How the fuck can... It's got diamond eyes, it can flash.
Like eyes like diamonds, but it has to it reflects light, not... It doesn't, like, emit light. There's a difference.
Nothing can flash.
My flow stream seems
okay,
to be broken.
No, it can learn flash. The thing was lying to me.
Ah, there it goes.
Okay. Okay, time to get Sableye and the team. Oh, were you here for none of the Sableye flash? Or Sableye battle, Charlotte?
I left, like, right when you were about to fight it.
Okay, so you missed out on Pajama Sam.
Pajamasum.
Pajamasum. Pajamasum.
So you caught it and named it Pajamasum?
Pajamasum.
Yeah. Pajamasum. How is that spelled?
Pajama
Sam with no fucking space in it.
And... Oh, good.
Yeah. It's like Baja Blast.
Which is, it only annoys me because there's room for a space. It just didn't put a space in
again,
there.
It's like Baja Blast. Why would you...
A Baja Blast, that's two words that when you put together still look like the same two words. You just called them Pajamasum.
I capitalized the S.
Still Pajamasum.
I'm not denying that, but it's still better than just Pajama Sam. Also, I apologize, Charlotte, but you're out of the team again.
Obviously, you gotta get our alts.
Not particularly surprised, really.
I mean, I tried to use you to finish off the Sableye, and then you didn't.
Look, it was look, Charlotte, sad. You're in a performance-based industry, and you're just not performing.
I mean, yeah, that's pretty much
here,
my life.
Here, you get your own fucking box. Are you happy?
Yes, thank you.
Why does she get her own box?
Because fuck
you. Because fuck you guys, that's why.
Because you're still Lorenzo's babysitter, Highway.
This is bullshit, I hate this guy. All he does is flop around and doesn't know how to catch a football.
I mean, he knows how to catch it, he just doesn't know how to hold it.
Somebody has to babysit him, and you are apparently the only one who can tolerate him, so have fun!
Do what now?
Yeah, from what I've heard, apparently there are no HMs in the new generation.
Yeah, they just have you ride on Pokemon.
Okay, what do we got here? Leer? Oh, why does he know fucking fuck Leer? Okay, let's go. Okay, now we can actually go through the cave when we can see shit. That's useful. I mean, I think it's useful. Yes, the Talo is named...
Yeah.
There's people sleeping here, I can't do that.
I mean, I can. I don't mind screaming.
I know. That's why you're here. Damn it.
I can't scream today.
I'm here to scream and be vindictive. That's what I do.
TPR's here tonight, so I can't be screaming.
Why can't you scream when TPR's around? He'll scream.
Because he might scream back.
Well, that's screaming the risk you're taking. I don't know the image you're referring to, Topaz Shot. Now, witness. Let there be light! What, Flash doesn't even light the whole fucking cave in this game? What the fuck is this shit?
Trying to figure out why you got like a wing coming out of your headband.
What?
Look at
my hair gel.
I'm just looking at that hair thing you got going.
What hair thing?
The bang?
Yeah, the bang.
The bang. Nothing affects Pajama Sam.
Pajama Sam.
Pajama Sam.
Nothing can affect pajamas.
And that's just the way I like it. I wonder who had a great spark of inspiration to name the place Granite Cave. Alright, Trashman, take care of this fucker. We haven't seen Trashman in a while. You can't astonish the Trashman! Trashman's prepared for everything. Uh, You happy now, Highway? Now that we're in Zubat country? Full scope.
Well, we already have a Zubat, so it doesn't really matter.
Don't stop, it's KFC country.
Yeah. Watch the fuck out.
I just want our loudmouth Pokemon for the team.
We already have that.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Pajama Sam versus Pajama Sam.
I got a feeling Pajama Sam's gonna win.
The other one's a higher level than it. I'm just gonna send the cavalry in. By that I mean
the cavalry.
Exactly.
Oh no, they scanned the anger.
You have identified.
What the hell does Foresight even do?
It makes you able to hit ghost types when you're a normal type or fighting type.
Yeah. It identified.
Almost moved the ghost. Use Foresight. Punch the ghost in the dick.
Yeah. More like wings the ghost in the dick. But...
I like that it did it twice. Like, I'm still angry. Still angry.
Yep.
This ghost is very frustrated.
I mean, as it should be. Hey, more Zubats. Festivore hasn't seen a shift in a while. I need to get Festivore and Pajamasim leveled up a little bit.
Gotta evolve.
Rock Tomb. Damn it.
It's Rock Tomb on this flying bat. Obviously, it's gonna work.
Watch out for them ducky.
Is it flying weak to rock?
No.
Yeah, yes, it is, actually.
Yeah, fuck you, Festivore.
Flying is weak to rocks.
Oh.
It's ground that flying is not affected by.
Yeah.
Let me cave in this cave and kill this bat.
See, the thing is, if you throw a rock at a bird, it does a lot of damage.
And you're killing two birds with one stone. In this case, it's a bat, it's not a bird.
You'd think that Mud Slap would be more effective than Rock Tomb against a bird, but it is not. It is the opposite.
Well, your cave. Well, the thing is, imagine if the bird is inside a cave and you're caving in the cave to kill it. As opposed to slapping it with mud you found on the ground.
Ooh, hey, an Everstone.
What does that do?
It makes it so a Pokemon doesn't evolve if you give it to him.
No, you give it to Highwing.
I always want to be the angry mushroom.
No, I'm gonna give it to Memes. Has to stay in Mudkip forever.
Alright, that's fair.
Well, it won't be Memes anymore.
I mean, it could
be
bad.
It could be Swampert.
We could just put Memes in the PC, because we already have our starter Pokemon with us.
It's true, but I need to find someone to replace Memes before I do that.
Charlotte?
Okay, well,
you say not being able to say it with a straight face?
Hey, come on, I'm trying.
I already replaced Charlotte with pajamas.
Yes, I am!
Charlotte has...
I mean, you could go give Highwing a spin in the party.
Yes, I'd love to help.
No, Highwing's level 5. I don't feel like leveling him up that much.
You could bring in Lorenzo White. He's a good quarterback.
A good quarterback. The best quarterback.
You can trust Lorenzo.
Is there a
You could always get a, you could always get additional Trashman.
Oh yeah, just pull out Lorenzo. It's time for Lorenzo's time to shine. Oh no.
Five more Trashmen and then just farm for items.
Oh no, the trainer threw out Okoye. Yeah, we can't do this.
I feel like you can only have the one though.
You could actually have a team of 6 Trashmen if
you
prefer,
if you wanted, but
no, but I mean,
none of them will be our Trashmen.
Yeah,
it's the Trashmen. It's
none will be Yolanda.
Yeah, Yolanda's the only
Trashmen
for us.
Trashman 4,
son of the Trashmen. All right, Pajam Sim, good job. All right, here we go. Finally. Hey, Steel Wing. Nice.
I wonder who can use it.
Let's give it to fucking Atla.
You wanna?
Give you Steel Wing.
We just got Steel Wing.
Yeah!
Yeah, man.
I love steel types.
I do.
So I finally found a flaw with Hollow Knight.
You're bad at it?
No. In order to get the good ending, you gotta go to a level where they basically said, yo, let's just copy Super Meat Boy.
I'm just gonna say right now, Atlas probably not gonna be on our endgame team.
Good!
But maybe he will.
You can release me from this pain and torture.
Oh no, that's not gonna happen.
He's gonna put you in the box,
like
you know that.
You were to respond to that.
Oh, I can't believe your PC is filled with malicious content.
I'm just gonna put Atla in a box alone with Lorenzo by the end of the game. It's gonna be great.
I know, we already know your in-game team's just gonna be ah in the Trashman.
Well, yeah.
Oh, my favorite band, ah, in the Trashman.
Right?
Is it a ska band? It sounds like a ska band.
Hell yeah. If it's not, I'm gonna make it one. Hey, I like our team. We got an angry bird, an angrier bird, a trash.
Which one is angrier? I'm not sure.
I don't
anymore.
Know. one of you is.
One of them's a little more assertive, but other than that.
Well, one of them is intelligent, the other is just constantly making noise.
Again, which
Again,
one?
Again, which one?
To?
One so has vague. A water gun.
There you go. Astonish.
One bird is carrying a super soaker.
Functionally the same, but one has a super soaker. One has a knife.
One has a knife, the other one has a shout. A banshee scream.
One is a brave bird.
Yeah, we are quickly getting to the point of the game where Trashman stops being useful in a lot of battles.
Trashman is always useful, you're just not trusting it enough.
You said that about Charlotte.
No, I didn't.
I feel like he probably didn't say
that. I have demeaned Charlotte the whole time. What are you talking about?
No good. Low accuracy fight.
Ah, you hit me with sand. I hit you with mud. Take that, idiot.
I mean, mud is better than sand. I am obviously the superior here. Okay, well now what the fuck do I do?
Feels like every video game I would consider LP has that one level that just fills me with dread.
Ah, big bad game.
Maybe you should do some different LPs. Alright, Atla. Take him on. Maybe I will have Atla on the team. I'll just have like four birds.
A series of birds.
A series of birds and Trashman. As long as we have Trashman, I don't think it really matters. Although I would like to keep Awe.
It's like, you just keep Trashman until the end of the game and just picks up a Smashing Ball for you. There you go.
I mean, that would be nice. I would be okay with that.
Oh, look at these 15 rare candies all in one spot. I can't believe it.
How do you get up this mud thing here? Is there like a mud slide move or some shit? Alright, Festivore, kill your brother. Never mind. Was Skarmory in this game?
Yes.
Okay. I don't remember when Skarmory first appeared.
Gen 2, so gold and silver.
What's Skarmory?
Skarmory is Atlas.
A bird
Pokemon,
made of
apparently.
Steel.
Yes, a bird made of steel.
Kilogram of feathers with a kilogram of steel.
Oh, we need the Mach speed bike to go up the muddy things. That's stupid.
There's a Mach speed bike that lets you go fast, or there's the acrobite that lets you jump, I guess.
Okay, actually, you know what, yeah, I'll take the Everstone from Memes, since everyone here seems to like Swampert so much for some reason.
I don't.
It's a good-ass Pokemon.
Oh, hi, Torpo.
Hi, Torpo.
Why am I still awake?
Torpo, you've missed out on Hella being really, really mad for the last hour.
Why?
He's the angriest seagull
because
right
I made,
now.
Because I made him a Wingull.
You
a fucking
monster.
Wingull of the a fucking Wingull that I hate of the wrong gender.
I don't know what's worse, that or fucking Highwing's Radiant Mode run where he died so quickly.
Why does everyone fucking just bully me so much?
Because you deserve it.
Because you deserve it.
And you're not wrong.
ask a stupid question, get a stupid answer, okay?
I'm crying and laughing at the same time, and I don't know how to process them.
Also, Festivore is
learns emotions
is
for the first
guy.
Time.
Sharon,
I don't
is no
know compound emotions.
Here, Torpo, I'll show you our intrepid squad.
Beautiful team.
Yeah,
we have Lorenzo White in the box.
Yeah, Lorenzo White is in the box now, where he belongs.
Good, leave him there forever.
Charlotte's in her own box because she didn't want to hang out with the other losers. Yeah, so here
can
we
you
go.
Appreciate that. Want to hang out with Lorenzo White?
Yeah, so we got Festivore.
The box has Lorenzo White and Highwing in it.
Festivore, Trash.
Oh god, that's awful. Yeah,
Trashman's
no,
still
I
here.
Don't blame.
We still got.
I love Trash.
Memes is still. We never even use memes anymore. Then Pajama
I told you, Memes isn't your starter. Your starter is the Trashman.
And Atla.
I love Pajama Sam.
Pajama Sam's the best.
A shame you don't have Mega... This gen didn't have Mega Evolutions, because Mega Sableye's fucking great.
I know, he's just regular Sableye, but holding a giant fucking ruby.
Yes! It's really good.
Okay, so from what I recall, I have to deliver a package to the other place near here, but I don't know where the fuck that is.
You got a package to deliver?
Yeah.
It's in the cave.
It's in the cave. No, I delivered a letter in the cave. Is the package also in the cave?
What do you want? We actually discussed what you're gonna be already, Torpo.
Oh?
Yeah.
Grimer.
Good.
It would have to be, wouldn't it?
My people.
Do I have to go back to Rustboro?
The package.
Let's see what the package is. Where's the package? Is it the Devon Goods?
Hey, it's the Devon Goods.
Yeah. Where's Devon?
Devon was the corporation you got it from.
Right. But it says it belongs to... Okay, I'm gonna go back to Rustboro and see what happens. Maybe now that I've gone here, I can... Whoops. I could just go to Slateport from here since I delivered the letter, apparently. That makes it easy.
You beat the gym, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It took a while.
And yeah, no, you delivered to Slateport.
You're just running in this high-speed boat, you just run over a swimmer.
Good.
Also, to be fair, that is, like, one of the rougher second gyms.
Yeah, I didn't do particularly well my first go-around because that stupid Machop,
Because at this point, yeah, you don't have a whole lot to deal with fighting types.
Except for all the birds on our team.
I have two birds.
To be fair, the birds you have at the moment are shit.
No.
Hey!
Don't disparage Ah. You can talk shit about Atla all you want, but don't disparage Ah.
Yeah, Ah is really good, you're right.
If I wanted to take one, I would have taken a Skarmory.
We know what you would have taken, and yet here you are, not a Skarmory. Oh shit!
Have we given that stupid bird steel wing yet? So Atla.
Oh no, a low kick! I can't believe it.
Yeah, I
how do you know that I was so low to the ground and not high?
All right. Speaking of which, did you know that Atla loves steel types?
Who could have guessed?
Atla, why are you so wrong?
What do you prefer, Torpo?
Ghost.
I could crush you like a bug.
No.
To be fair, my favorite Pokemon is Binette.
Why?
Because
you like sock puppets.
Yes. You got a problem with that?
Oh,
yeah, why do you like sock puppets so much, Torpo? It's not even a slime.
Guys, shut up, Trashman doesn't add him. It's a rare candy.
Oh,
I told you, Trashman is great. That's why I made you get one. Trashman's done nothing
so
but... Torpo, did you hear the great tale of Trashman dancing way into our hearts by UZworm getting her ass killed, then her finding a revive while he was walking around and she was fainted, and him not noticing until he took it to a
finally, yeah, steel type move.
Oh shit, one of my metal claw, okay.
Yeah. Get stabbed. Stab's really good, it's great. Just always stab. Never not stab.
Oh, get the fuck out of my...
Hey, bub.
I could go for
I'm thirsty, I could go for a soda pop.
I think he's trying to bully you out of your lunch money so he can buy a soda pop.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna...
Kick this kid over, look at this asshole.
Oh, just punt this little fucker.
It's... Alright, pajama sing.
Man, just watching this makes me just miss a lot of the quality of life stuff from later gens.
Yeah. To be fair, the last Pokemon game I ever played in terms of gen was Diamond. Oh, what? How does it know Surf?
I quite like Gen 4 because it introduced a mechanic that basically completely changed a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Which one was that? Because I didn't play
The
before.
Separation of type and physical.
That's nice. Special. So you don't have only special type psychic moves and what have you?
Yes.
Which means that Hyper Beam and Giga Impact were actually different moves.
Am
I actually in Slateport? No, okay. I was like, why is...
Because one of those magical things that they don't tell you is that if it's special or physical in gens 1 through 3, it is tied completely to what type they are.
Yep.
And
for some reason,
awful.
Poison changed from physical to special at some point, too.
Man, they still don't sell any fucking revives here.
I mean, to be fair, they unfucked Psychic in the later gens.
It was fucked because Gen 1 was kind of the killer.
It was... Well, I mean, yes. Gen 1 was janky as all fuck. It's why Gen 2 is better.
Gen 2 is probably, like, the best one out there.
It is one of the best. I will give it that.
That was the one I played the hell out of. That was the one where I got shiny Pokemon in.
Ooh,
Crystal is really good.
But the Pokemon I got that was shiny was a crab.
You got a Krabby?
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, my first ever shiny was a Cricketune.
You know what my first shiny was?
What the fuck even is a Cricketune?
Nerds.
It's garbage, Atla. That's what it is.
Could be worse. You could have gotten like a Zigzagoon. You could have had a shiny Trashman.
Oh, Trashman.
I mean, I would prefer
a
shiny Trashman because he could be useful.
True, he could find rare candy for you.
Yeah, I got the super potion now.
I think rare candies aren't that useful, but yeah.
They kind of are. Like, they're a free level.
Yes, but you don't... You know what? I'm not even going to go into that, because that is huge fucking nerd talk.
Yeah, no, I'm aware that your fucking competitive fucking Pokemon League wouldn't want rare candies, but fuck you.
Oh, God, no, I fucking hate competitive. Are you kidding?
I actually like breeding... I like breeding full IVs on Pokemon, but I never actually use them competitively.
I just like numbers. It's good.
Oh, shit.
I do it because I like trading those to my friends.
I just like playing Pokemon. How about that?
Yeah, fuck you, Festival.
Also, that's Cricketune.
Let me go look at the Discord.
Wait, hold on. Are you saying that you don't like Geodude?
That looks dumb.
Picky SA? Because I gotta tell you what, I love Geodude.
Also, for reference, this is what his shiny looks like. Compare and contrast.
That's pretty resplendent.
Well, it's shiny. It's in a lighter color. That's what being shiny means, right?
It looks it looks like a more accurate cricket.
It's beautiful.
They polished him.
I no longer have him. I fucking hate him.
Change your tune real quick on that, didn't you?
My cricket tune.
I mean, you could compare the difference between shiny freaking card chomps.
Oh, they actually fixed that in, I think, Gen 6.
Yeah, Gen 6. That was all stupid. Oh, here, like, it's slightly different colored.
It's slightly lighter. Congrats. No, it's just slightly darker.
Fuck you. Like, well then.
And yeah, they changed it to be significantly different in, like, Gen 6 on.
It's a sparkle.
It's a sparkle. Rainbow
colors. There's rainbow colors.
What the heck is this guy?
He's a nerd.
I mean, he had his own sprite, so I figured maybe he was important, but apparently not.
Like, oh man, I wonder if the light from the lighthouse star was Pokemon out in the sea.
This does remind me, I do need to play more of Moon. I haven't finished it.
I never played it. A great deal of Sun and Moon as well.
What?
Do I need to trade you the good Pokemon? The good shit.
I want you to read this thing on the screen right now and answer
me. The sea have been made by the tears shed by Pokemon. No, the tears shed by Pokemon revives people.
I mean, no wonder why it's so salty.
Delicious. That was
those aren't the tears of Atla, yeah.
That's the tears of competitive.
I beat you to it, motherfucker. Ah!
Yeah, that's the only thing you beat so far.
The only thing the tears of Pokemon did was revive a child.
I also enjoy the fucking experience share from Gen 6 onward.
Yeah, they actually just make it a item in the party. I still think the best thing about 7 is that they just got rid of HMs, because HMs are a bad idea.
Though I say I like the experience share, but probably the most fun I've had in any Pokemon game was in Gen 5 when I was massively underleveled for the Elite Four. It was brutal.
Oh boy.
I was about 10 levels below their lowest trainer.
Nice.
What were you doing there?
Well, HMs are a bad idea because it's basically, here, have a Pokemon move. That's a basic action.
Yeah, you usually end up just having like an HM slave and it's fucking awful.
You have one guy with 4 HMs.
Hey bird, I need you to fly.
And
what?
God forbid it's one of those games where they put the fucking Rock Smash HM in there that's terrible.
I need you to use your special move. Fly, I guess, this Pokemon.
It could be worse, Atla. It could be Defog, which is, I think, Gen 4.
Defog?
Yeah.
That was an HM?
Defog.
Yeah!
That's gross.
Yeah!
Yay! HM Whirlpool, yeah, boy.
I still enjoyed the dive sections in this game, though. It was kind of neat.
Okay.
Oh, you wanted? This place is full of criminals right now, but you still need to pay $50 to come in here.
Well,
look, they're a business. They need to pay for this shit, all right?
They're giving me shit.
But another nice thing I like in Sun and Moon is just the game telling you if something's effective or not. Which is very nice, because you don't need to memorize the fucking type tables.
Yeah. What I learned here, I can use from nefarious deeds.
And what's even worse is dual types just make that shit a nightmare. Also, Ella, I feel mentioning that my second favorite Pokemon is Hawlucha.
Do you know that in X and Y, I bred, like, 100 Haluchas and named them all Hawk Hogan and sent them out into Wonder Trade?
Yeah.
You told us that last time.
I mean, in Gen 6, I caught a metric fuck ton of Goomies and named them different forms of goo and just sent them over to Wonder Trade for shits and giggles.
You know, that was everybody. Everybody bred Goomies for that legendary 6
IV. I didn't breed them, I just caught them.
Oh, no. I bred a bunch of them trying to get the fucking shiny one. I did eventually.
I appear to be fighting Team Aqua.
Our Lord and Savior, Goomy.
Our goo and savior.
Exactly. The hell is this fucker?
Goomy is my spirit animal.
My spirit goo.
No, my spirit animal is not this fucking piranha thing.
And somehow his evolution is even more goofy looking.
Well, I hope I never see it.
No, so he's a fucking piranha that transforms into a shark. What the fuck?
Man, I wish I was this fish.
Too bad you're a shroom. Stay in the box.
I mean, Carvana's basically how I feel.
Carvana turns into half of a shark.
Yeah, hey. Just half of a shark, though. They kind of cut him off.
What?
Shut up.
Half of a shark.
Show me a picture of this. What the hell?
Oh, I know which one you're talking about. I've actually seen that.
Sharpedo.
Yeah. Oh, Sharpedo's his evolved form?
Yeah!
Oh, I thought Sharpedo evolved from something else.
Nope!
It evolved from something cooler, but no.
Alright, Trashman.
Okay.
This is a bad idea!
Here's Sharpedo, alright? Charlotte.
Oh my god!
It gets better, though!
Where's the rest of them?
It gets better, because he has a Mega Evolution. Welcome to Mega Sharpedo.
Oh my god!
Mega Sharpedo.
An angrier
awesome.
Half of a shark.
That thing looks awesome, holy shit.
No it doesn't, shut the fuck up, Pywag.
That is the most ridiculous fish.
I love it. Like
looks kinda like it's some idiot airship from a JRPG.
Yeah.
I mean, the only difference between Sharpedo and Mega Sharpedo is now he's got teeth on his head.
He's edgier.
He's a sawfish.
He's edgier.
Okay, another team. Oh, he's got a Zubat. I'm quivering in my boots.
Rock
also,
too.
Another thing I enjoy in Sun and Moon is the Alolan Vulpix and Ninetales.
Yeah, those are one people like a lot. That's the one that I bred really well in Sun
yeah,
and Moon.
Yeah, no, Alolan Ninetales is really good, actually.
It's really good and if you breed it right, because it's got really good egg moves and it's got a really good hidden ability. You can give it ability to just get hail when it goes into a fight, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's a move called Aurora Veil that's a TM, and it's a move that just gives you light screen and reflect for like 5 turns as long as you do it when it's hailing. And Nick can learn that. More importantly, by using egg moves, you also teach it Freeze Dry, which is super effective on water types, and Moonblast, which is a fairy type move that's not terrible.
Yeah. Also, fairy ice is actually a pretty solid typing.
Yeah, because it just fucks up dragon straight.
I can't join in these conversations because all my favorite Pokemon suck.
There is one major downside though, they just get their asses kicked by Steel.
Yeah, but that's
Dragon Pokemon to Steel. We're just terrible against it. Well, a bunch of things.
But also, Ooze, to be fair, my favorite Pokemon's not so hot.
No, all my favorite Pokemon are cute grass types. They're all fucking terrible.
Wow, I can't believe you're so fucking wrong.
Also, since it goes in with hail on, it makes Blizzard always 100% accurate.
But yeah, no, my favorite Pokemon's not the greatest. It's kind of just middling.
I can't believe you like
good at what it does.
Its Mega Evolution is really fucking rad, though.
Well, that's like how you know what? You know what I want to see a Mega Evolution of? They still haven't done yet.
What?
Far-fetched.
He just has an actual
be awesome.
Samurai sword.
No, he just has two leaks.
Two leaks, yeah.
It's my boy, Bennett Charlotte.
He just turns into Musashi's with that.
Yeah, I want my fucking, like, Hanzo duck.
Is that a zipper mouth?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a doll, a possessed doll.
That's wonderful.
I mean, and here's Mega Evolution.
It's creepy, I don't like it.
It's great.
What about the Mega Evolution of Sableye?
I do appreciate that the thing. I don't know if that qualifies as the rest of his.
The Mega Evolution
not,
of Sableye.
But it's like those. It's like those pants that you can make any length you want.
Oh yes,
just.
But
like those
okay,
pants.
Okay. Charlotte, here's Mega Sableye. It's really good.
Oh my god! Why is that so funny?
His filthy lucre shield.
He just gets a giant freaking gem and just hides behind it. That's his
my rupee.
That's fucking great. Like I remember you talking about it, but actually seeing it is.
If only I want like if only it's make if it has a shiny version and a shiny version it just makes it green. The Master Emerald.
I wonder what is its shiny version. Let's look. Oh god. Oh god, that is gross. Actually, shit, it is giant and green!
What is it?
It's an actual rupee!
The Chaos Emerald.
It's, yeah, it can't get terribly large from Wikipedia.
I am so happy I can't see the Discord right now.
Ew!
If only it was also
he
red.
He turns piss yellow, it's great.
If only it was red.
Wow.
Oh shit, I forgot Skitty was in this game.
It's alien hominoid wielding a rupee.
Okay, but what about hot Skitty on Waylord Action News?
How about hot shut the fuck up on shut the fuck up action?
Hyper rank.
Oh my bad. I didn't know I was on hallowed ground. Let's see what's going on up here.
And yeah, no, those competitions are another one of those weird mechanics they like introducing that are absolutely useless and terrible.
Well, of course. Oh, cycling road, right. I don't have a bike.
Ah, walking is for poor people.
And it is.
What the hell? Okay, Pokefan Isabel, that's great.
Just drop kick her into the water.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
How the fuck does she have two whales on her ankles?
They're plushies.
Because she's a Pokefan.
Disappointing.
So she's too lame to be a trainer.
Does she really have
a
Plusle and a Minun,
them.
Or however you pronounce that? Is that it? Plusle and Minun? Okay.
Yeah, Plusle and Minun. Fucking garbage.
I mean, they are adorable, to give them some credit.
Oh, they're cute as shit, but they are absolutely worthless.
I think you'll find, Torpo, that's the only thing I care about when it comes to Pokemon, is how cute
that's
are they.
That's fine! If it's your if you like them, who gives a shit?
This is trash run for a reason, yeah.
Use a large Pokemon and you give it impact.
No, see, it's funny, because I actually hate Zigzagoon.
Why would you hate the Trashman?
It's a stupid Zigzagoon thing.
What you should get is a slacking and teach it Giga Impact. And
we
just
told you, yeah, we said to do that.
Everything.
Yeah, we
were saying we should do that. We
that's what I did in X and Y, Torpid, with my chestnut. I just did that the entire time.
Yeah, we're saying we should do that with a name the slack off Highwang.
Yeah, but then Highwang would be in the
Why
party.
Me?
Hey, main characters, us, your friends. How about we have a friendly Poke battle?
No,
yeah.
It should be me, Torpo, because I'm a lazy piece of shit.
Giga
it's my
Impact.
Name, Torpid.
This Giga Impact every all my your friends.
I mean,
Pokemon.
In this game, it'd be Hyper Beam, which Hyper Beam is still considered physical. So.
Oh yeah,
this is normal.
Only thing I remember about Hyper Beam is Sun Moon, where that Team Skull Grunt is like, "Hey, you want to see me get hit with Hyper Beam for money?"
Basically... I fucking love Team Skull. They're so good.
Yeah, Team Skull's pretty great. I think that's the main contributing factor for me wanting to get the new Pokemon is because Team Skull is the best.
I love my good boy Juggalos.
Someone's... as far as getting shit done and being completely evil and batshit, Team Galactic has it in the fucking bag, but...
But Team Skull's like, yo, your boy, you want to see me get hit with a Hyper Beam?
I just like the Gen 4, the villain's whole thing is trying to destroy the world because he got bullied.
I mean, that's a natural reaction.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Then again, there was Gen 5, where the main bad guy's problem was, well, why do you hate Pokemon? Fuck him.
To be fair, I feel the same way.
Gen 6 made no fucking sense. Then in Gen 7, Juggalos.
I kind of liked N, but it was just completely undermined by the rest of Team Plasma.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Oh, the thing is, like, because... That N was not the actual antagonist, but
yeah. Just think it felt like they could have done more with it.
The thing about it is just figuring if someone's like, "Oh, Team Skull, I would have done one of the most evil things I've ever seen compared to everyone else, and that has made me pay for a Pokemon Center."
Wow, that's fucked up.
That fucking fucked up. Monsters.
But then someone else is like, "It's because they're running the Pokemon Center. They're not." Being paid by the government.
It was because they didn't have money to turn on electricity.
Yeah.
So they said, "Give me some money, please, and we'll heal you."
Yeah, because they're running it. Do you think they work for the government? They're not getting paid.
When you get into Poe Town, they're just like, we don't pay our bills because we're a bunch of juggalos, so we don't have money for electricity. Please pay us money so we can turn on the power.
I mean, to be fair, they may be a bunch of idiots, but they're good for each other. It's great. Just a beautiful, beautiful family.
Is there a gym in Slateport? I didn't see one, but I probably... Oh, wait, is this... No, that's the fan club. Huh.
God, this fucking...
Is there no gym here?
All night, it makes me want to die.
What does?
You're so dramatic, oh my god.
I'm the energy, yes. Time to get some protein.
I wanted to play Metroidvania, not Super Meat Boy.
What are you talking about?
What?
Game I've been playing for the past 3 days.
Oh, that... Why, does it turn into just really brutal platformer?
Yeah, like, if you want to get the true end... It basically says, you know, all those power-ups you got because this is a sweet Metroidvania? Nah, time for hardcore platform.
That's fucking boring.
Team Flare, you have to pay $1 million to join them, but then the guy, the leader's like, I'm gonna fuck it, I'm gonna kill everybody.
I do feel your pain. That's one thing a video game will do that just pisses me off at no end. Is terrible.
Team Flare is classist as all hell.
And just gonna use the thing and just like just kill everybody. Things like, oh, we're just gonna kill all the poor people. But actually, no, the leaders just kill everybody.
Kill everybody that isn't fashionable, yeah.
Why does everyone here know Thunder Wave?
Because fuck you.
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Maybe they're getting sick of your
it's,
shit.
It's like in highly recommended game Serilim 2, where they always use Scorn.
God, that game got monotonous surprisingly quickly.
At least I stopped playing it the second I was like, this is immediately not fun anymore.
It was neat initially, but it just wore out its welcome.
Well, after playing it by myself after a while, it got
It went downhill after we met the God of Anger.
What was his name? Turum?
Yeah, Torin.
Torin.
No, the skeleton sniper happened after that.
Who the fuck are you?
Get out of my property! Ah, I told you. And then the cosmic giant made a grape jelly, ripped his dick off.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, you don't get a name.
That's disappointing.
I couldn't think of.
Why didn't you just name it? Name it blank.
Name it
just
blank.
Literally no name.
Hiya Barbie.
No, I want to give Hiya Barbie to a good Pokemon, not that weird fucking thing that I'm never gonna use. Cause what the fuck is that?
I mean, joke's on you. It's Gen 3. You'll never find a good Pokemon.
This is true.
Hey, well, it depends. I mean, I think that the worst offender for no good Pokemon is actually Gen 7.
What in the name of all sorts of shit is this?
Oh shit!
I mean, there are a few.
Oh my god!
There are a few.
Great.
There's a Torpid for you.
Yeah.
There's a Torpid. Yeah.
It's just a gut.
Yeah.
Torpo it is.
All it does is eat. What are you saying, Emma?
There aren't very many good Pokemon in Gen 7 either. All the Alolan forms save Ninetales, which is good. The only problem is that every Pokemon is kind of trash except for the Tapus.
Mm-hmm. You mean you don't like the Ultra Beasts?
Those are okay too, but some of them are okay. But
the Electric Wiggler. Like
Buzzwole's really good.
Which one?
Buzzwole.
Buzzwole Mosquito.
Buzzwole is amazing looking. It's a shame he's not good, but I do love his art. Just
What about the Electric Wiggler?
I love my Buzzwole named Buff Hardpeck.
Most of Gulpin's body is made up of its stomach.
Yeah.
And yet it only weighs four times as much as the
tail. And heart and brain are very small in comparison.
They made a Pokemon out of the stomach. What the fuck? Where's the rest of the body?
Okay, special. Well,
inside.
It doesn't have.
Its evolution is even fucking better.
Yeah, its evolution looks just horrifying.
Maybe those aren't his hands, and those are his brain and his heart on the sides.
Now here's our Torpo.
I'm still waiting for a generation where they actually give Dunsparce an evolution.
That would kind of defeat the purpose of Dunsparce, I think.
No, fuck you, he has an amazing move pool, he's just fucking trash.
I know, that's the point of Dunsparce.
Fuck you!
It's okay, I'm fighting Timmy. Little fucking Timmy.
Timmy it's Turner! It's your boy, Timmy.
Oh, no, Charlotte, shut the fuck up.
I know, Pook Hyena. We're doomed.
Alright, Trashman.
Oh yeah, this game... God, this fucking game really loves Pichana.
Yeah, it's like a Rattata almost, except Zigzagoon is a better Rattata.
It's Pook Hyena.
Yes, it's Pook Hyena, Torpo, get it right.
Poop Hyena on it, okay.
Poop Hyena, yes.
Oh, finally.
It's a hard C.
I can't believe he shit on the carpet again!
For me to poop on.
No, wait, that was TPR that shit on the carpet.
So Charlotte is where's the Pook Hyena named TPR?
Yeah, we need to make him now.
The one that shits in front of Roombas.
I like how the first thing that I said to negate that was, do you think I can afford a fucking Roomba? Not the
yeah, I like that was to your defense.
Yes!
I can't afford a Roomba. Like you said, if you shit in front of it, it'll just stop dead. And I'm like, well, as far as I know, you've just got a lizard. So it's either that or TPR shitting in front of the Roomba, and I'm pretty
it's
sure I know which one.
It's a show of dominance.
For the record, we have a cat and a dog here, too. Both okay, of which have shit on the floor.
But you also have TPR.
Ah, yeah. So TPR is
the
only one
between
that's not
cat,
a house
dog,
train.
And TPR. I think we all know who comes out on top, and it's not you.
Festival, to be fair, he is house trained. He's just, hey, hey, hey.
Are you referring Somebody to the cat, the dog, or TPR?
For the record, you're not going
to
run directly out of my house.
No, get out of here. Get out of here.
No.
Speaking of which, I think the dog needs to go out. Be right back.
Don't show it any Roombas.
TPR, what Pokemon do you want to be?
Whichever one's the most angry and irate.
We already have
Me?
That. We already have that. It's Atla.
And whichever one would try and fuck a hole in a wall.
That could be a lot of them, too.
Yeah, they could be.
That's probably
Yeah, I think would.
I don't fucking know. I don't know Pokemon.
Well, fucking, what the hell?
You can be Yolanda Trashman.
No.
Which generation had Skuntank?
Wait.
TPR can't be Trashman.
She brings up. Charlotte brings up a good point. Are there any Pokemon with guns?
No.
No.
There's a pistol track at one point. I don't think it's in this version, though.
No. The closest one will probably be, like, I don't know, Blastoise.
Genesect.
Klobitzer.
Klobitzer, holy shit, yeah.
I'm pretty sure you're making these up.
No, I'm not.
Clawitzer's fucking amazing because pistol shrimp are fucking amazing.
Also, yeah. Like, there's just one giant ass claw.
It is a very large claw gun.
It's larger than.
Pistol shrimp are fucking amazing.
It's larger than its own body, is the thing.
Just never, never put a pistol shrimp in any sort of aquarium.
It'll just destroy it.
It will fucking break that glass!
Yeah, like, it will take like 3 minutes tops.
Also, yeah, I fucking hate this place.
I have no idea what's going on.
He's probably one of the windows. Nope. Just check everything.
There we go.
Yeah, if you just not... Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, this guy's awful, and just everything about his gimmick is terrible.
Oh, George Costanza's Trick House.
My favorite fucking... image of that stupid meme is the one where he's holding the Moonlight Greatsword Festival.
Ah, my guiding light.
Oh god, yeah, you need to use HMs for all these, and it's bad.
Looking forward to it.
I can sense your enthusiasm, UZworm.
Looking forward to it. No, G-Bolt, hey, I didn't see the thing flash when I went into the house.
There you go, Torvid.
Who is the trick master, she says, as she stands good, in the middle of his house.
It's really good, Festivore.
Hey, Skitty.
Now kill it.
Time. Oh, I will.
Brutal. I'm asleep. Pajama Sam's asleep.
Yeah, Pajama Sam's been asleep the whole time. I keep forgetting that sleep continues past battles in this game.
Yeah, yeah.
You didn't go to Pokemon Center or something like that?
No, because I didn't realize that the fucking Trickster Man was going to be here. Fucking my day up.
As he do. I should go, bye.
What?
Who left?
No, Atla appears to have run away. Like a jerk! Does this,
can't believe.
Does this Skitty know any moves other than Tail Whip?
Nope. Maybe Tackle?
Nope.
Okay, here's my moveset. Be an asshole.
It's that describes a lot of Pokemon in this
it's
game.
It's not even being an asshole, it's doing literally nothing. There's a rival battle.
Get a fucking tail on my face. You stop that.
Just lightly batting your face with its tail.
Oh, hey, it's Highwing.
What?
We're about to kick your shit in.
Oh, ooh. Angry Ball.
And to be fair, you gave Highwing a really good Pokemon, actually.
We did. However, it's one that we're never going to use.
Like, I fucking love Breloom.
That thing looks so dumb. I'd rather stay as an Angry Ball.
Yes, okay. But it punches shit really good.
Trashman was seated.
Do you not want Punch-A-Bunch, Highwing?
No. I don't like how it looks. I don't like how it thinks. It's stupid.
It just thinks about punching, Highwing. That's great!
Alright, I haven't used memes in like fucking ages. I don't care if it's got a type disadvantage here. I need to stretch its legs out a little bit. Okay, well this may end poorly.
This kingdom fell long ago. This ancient civilization was highly advanced. How did it fall? Oh, I don't know, because they put buzzsaws in every fucking hallway.
Alright, several errors in judgment were made here. Most importantly, fuck this guy. Alright. Ah! I don't know how our strongest Pokemon became our Talo, but I'm fine with it. There we go.
Like, almost all this entire move pool is just something attack.
I mean, that's a good thing, I think. I like attacks. Oh, look, a fucking Meryl. Let's put it out of its misery quick. Another one that only knows Tail Whip, apparently. This girl's got good ups. Good strats.
We could be a great Pokemon trainer if we just constantly reduce our enemy's defense.
I mean, it is a good strategy if you attack at some point. Alright, you know what, I'm not fucking bothering with this fucking asshole. Not right now, anyway.
I have returned again.
Ah, well, welcome back. You're just in time for me to end the streak.
Did you catch a TPR?
I did not catch a TPR. We'll find one eventually. But yeah, we've been going for like over 2 hours now, so I think that's enough.
That is fair.